Hi friends, how are you? Today I'm going to show you how to make this helix design in Inkscape. So guys, let's start. This is very easy in Inkscape 1.3 version. First, create a rectangle without round corner and create a circle, create another circle, create one more circle. Now select the rectangle. First we have to align it. Now convert all object as a path. Now select the rectangle and set the size. This is 10 into 10, and select this circle and set the size. Now select this one and set the size. Now select this one. So we have only 4 objects. Select only this rectangle and zoom in this area and select this one and rotate it on 45 degrees. Now duplicate this one and snap like this. We have to must enable snapping option from here before snapping. Now select this one and snap with this object. Now select this one and snap with this object. Now select all 3 and change the color. Now again duplicate this and snap it like this. Now select this circle and edit by node tool. We have to rotate it also on 45 degrees. Now select only these 2 nodes and we have to break the nodes from here. Click on this option and go to path and click on break apart. Now select this circle and we have to again rotate it on 45 degrees. Rotate it and select only these 2 nodes. Now select this circle and select only these 2 nodes and break the node. Now go to path and click on break apart. Now select this circle, zoom in this area and rotate it on 45 degrees. Now select only these 2 nodes and break the node from here. Now go to path and click on break apart. Now select these and delete this unwanted object. Now delete this one and select all these and align it to center. Duplicate this and we have to flip it from here. Now zoom in this area. Now select this one and duplicate this and snap like this. Now select this one and duplicate this and snap it like this. We will snap perfectly later. So guys, again duplicate this one and keep the object like this. Zoom in and we have to snap all the object perfectly. So guys, duplicate this one again and snap it. Now this is perfect, and snap this object and snap this one. Now select this object and change the color. Now duplicate this one and snap here. Now select this one and duplicate it and snap it here. Duplicate the both object and snap it. Again duplicate this one and snap here, and duplicate this one and snap it like this. I think we don't need these two objects, we will use it later. Now select all these and go to Shape Builder tool option. Here delete the unwanted object, or you can select the what you need. So I am selecting what I need in my project. Click on finish button. Now select carefully and union it. Select the shape and change the color and union it. Now select these object and union it. Change the color so you can see it. Now select these object and union it. Change the color. Now select these two, go to path and click on union. Now select this one and duplicate it. Now duplicate this one and snap it here. Now select this one and snap it. Now select this one and snap it here. Now select these two and snap this object. You have to snap it carefully. Now select this one and snap it here. Select only these two, duplicate these. After duplicating, flip it from here. Now snap this object. After snapping this object, now select only these three and go to path and click on union. Now select these, go to path and click on union. Select it and click on union. Now select this one and go to path and click on union. Now select these and delete it. So guys, we have completed our basic logo, and I think this is okay, but you have to change the color according to your need, and you can choose your own color combination. Now select only these two and go to path and click on union. By mistake we forget about this. Now select only green object and change the color. Edit the shades. Change the color from here. Now we will use these two color only. Now select this one and use the eyedropper tool and select the color. Hold on Alt key and now select this one and hold on Alt key and drag it on the rectangle. Now select only these two and change the color. Change the color from here. Now use the gradient tool and edit the gradient. Remove the transparency. Now add some more point in gradient line. Change the color. Actually, I am creating shadow for this. Edit the color. Now select this one and apply the same process. Go to the color dialog box and choose the gradient from here. Now edit the gradient. Adjust the point. Add a node and increase the darkness from here. Now select another one and choose the gradient from here. Edit the gradient. Choose the color from here. Edit the gradient. Now select this one and this one and apply gradient on this. Edit the gradient. Select this node and remove the transparency from here. Add a node. Now select the color from here edit the gradient. Now select this one and edit the gradient. Select this node and remove the transparency from here. Now add in more node and edit the color. Edit the gradient. So guys, we have completed our logo, and I know you can make better than me. Please try it with your own color combination. Please subscribe my channel. Thank you.